Forever joyful and the child of she will bear.